Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to reduce lag in Black Ops 6 for the PC. If that's what you're interested in doing, watch the whole video and try not to skip any steps. I'll adjust the graphical settings within the game at the end of the video, but before that there are a couple of things that you should be doing to reduce lag to begin with. The first thing you want to do is update your graphics drivers. If you have NVIDIA Experience or NVIDIA Control Panel, install that and you can install the drivers from there. The second thing you want to do is close background applications. So you want to press Control Shift Escape on your keyboard. This will bring up the Task Manager and you'll have a bunch of apps here. You want to sort them by memory usage and that will tell you what's using the most memory. And then you want to close them if you're not using them. This is some pretty basic stuff. The next thing you want to do is to verify the game files. So in order to do that, go to your Xbox app, right click on Call of Duty, click on Manage, click on Files, and go to Verify and Repair. And for Steam, the process is very similar. So open up Steam, right click on the game you have installed. Right click on, say, Properties, Installed Files, and click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. And after you've done that, you want to adjust the power settings within Windows. In order to do that, open the Control Panel. So type in Control Panel. Go to Hardware and Sound. Go to Power Options. And here, this will probably be hidden by default, but click on this and click on Power Saver. And this will, well, make sure that you're using enough power to run the game. This is more important, by the way, on a laptop than it is a desktop, but it's still something to keep in mind. And after you've done that, you want to make sure your Windows is updated. So press the Windows key and I. Click on Windows Update and you want to install the updates. I have three updates I haven't installed, but I will definitely do that after making this video. And after that, you want to disable full screen optimization. In order to do that, you want to go to the game's installation folder. So in Xbox, go to this page, right click on the game, click on Manage, click on Files, click on Browse. You'll see Xbox Games, you'll see the Call of Duty folder here. Click on that and click on Content. This will be, well, the location will be different depending on if you use Battle.net or Steam to install it, but the files will, of course, be the same. So find the main executable, in this case it is cod.exe. Right here, by the way, you might not see .exe on Windows. I don't think that you can see the ending of files by default. You have to enable this. You want to right-click on this file, go to Properties, go to Compatibility. You want to, well, try running this game as administrator, but you also want to disable full-screen optimizations and hit Apply. This will help the lag for many different people. Okay, after you've done all that, then you want to open the game, and then you want to adjust a couple of graphic settings within the game. So after booting the game, you'll see this screen. Go to Black Ops 6, go to the cog wheel here and click on Graphics. The first thing you want to do is consider clicking on Restart Shaders Preloading. This kind of bugs for a lot of people, and by doing this, it solves the issues for a lot of people. And the next thing you want to do is lower the texture quality. So to do that, go to Quality, and you want to set texture resolution to low or very low. This will have a pretty big impact. The next thing you want to do is just change the shadow quality. So I have it on low, but you want to consider making this very low and making this one as well very low. And also motion blur and depth of view. Go over to view on the top here. world motion blur I have off. You want this to be off probably. And you want weapon motion blur to be off if you want to improve FPS as much as possible. And then you want to enable VSync. So go to the graphics menu and look for vertical VSync. So right here. And so you want this to be on to synchronize the frame rate with your monitor's refresh rate. Now you don't need this to be on. Some people, thinks that this does lag the game, but you can try doing that, or you could limit the refresh rate. So you want to find the frame rate. Let me search for it. Yeah, custom frame rate limit. You want to find this custom frame rate under display, go to show more. And you want to change this to the FPS of your monitor's refresh rate. So my monitor's refresh rate is 120, so I want to make this 120. Now, if you turn on VSync, it will automatically make this into your monitor's refresh rate. Or you can keep it off and match this with your monitor's refresh rate. Okay, and after you've done these things, your game should lag much less than before. If this video helped you, leave the video a like. If it didn't help you, leave the video a comment and I will do my best to get back to you.